take it with you. Shoot it sideways, snag it in the building. Let's move it, stop it, slide, snag it in the building.
Guess whose it is?
I have no idea.
It's your little poopy doopy Scoopy.
Aw, Schnookums, when did you get home?
A little bit ago, my sugar pie, can I sit with you?
Of course, I'm just watching my Little Mermaid on my phone.
You know what me and the Little Mermaid have in common? We both want to be a part of your world.
Ah, you're making me blush, Big Daddy.
You look so good when you're red, my little tampon.
Schloyd behind you.
Let's give him a show, sugar.
No, I'm good, I'll go to my room.
Sorry, pal. Were me and my princess bothering you?
Yes, you were.
If you ever call me a tampon or princess again, I'll murder you.
Sorry, Red. It's the cringest thing I could think of, and you almost broke character.
I'm sorry, his face was hilarious. Okay, Jay next.
Dude, why you paused?
Sorry, Jay. Kai called me. Be back.
Okay, I get it. Don't be sorry.
Thanks, man. Oh, you looking good, sugar lips.
Cole.
You like it that much, hum?
I love it. Where'd you get it at?
I stole it from Jay's closet.
No wonder it's so petite and cute on you.
You can either keep playing with him or come get your prize, Daddy.
Woo for that. I'll leave him, let me tell him. Hey, Jay, I got to go, dude. Jay? Ah ha ha ha. We scared him gone.
Oh my god, I wish we could seen his face.
You stole what?
It's not what it looks like.
Great. Now he thinks he walked in on us about to fuck. Ain't that wonderful?
How long do we have to do this?
Until Zane comes. He's the only one who uses this kitchen frequently.
Yeah. Regretting doing this with you.
Don't be mad at me, Scoopy Doopy.
No one's here, so don't call me that. Call me what you normally call me, idiot.
Humph. Fine. It's so fun, though.
For you, maybe Elm, doing everything embarrassing, being submissive and breedable is hard.
Okay. You can be the big daddy next. Happy?
Good, but don't call me that. I swear ye kill you even if it's a prank.
Okay. Shh. I hear his footsteps.
Stop. That tickles.
Sorry, it's just my love for you. It's just like diarrhea. I can't hold it in.
Aw, baby cakes, that's so cute. I just love it when I feel your big meaty gigantus arms around my very frail and fragile body. Daddy.
Oh, kidding. Powering
off. Oh, thank God. I actually cringed when I said that. Oh my god, yuck. I'm not doing any more. You better like this F-King video. I had to grow through. Hell. Subscribe or I will find you. And if you want a part 2 to fucking bad, I don't get paid enough for this.